you had a condition called partial endodontia, which means all of your adult teeth did not grow in.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, what were your thoughts about that? Like when you used to look in the mirror and look at your teeth?
Honestly, that was probably one of the biggest things that I was upset about.
Mm-hmm.
You know, for since I was little, starting probably in like elementary school.
Mm-hmm.
Then when middle school hit, high school, it was just like, oh, like why don't I look like most of my friends? Like,
uh-huh.
You know, my teeth wise and my mouth and everything.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it was a pretty big, a personal thing that I would have like loved to change in. So after it was complete, it was just like a dream come true, basically. For the majority of my life before this, I would find myself maybe if I was with my friends or whatever the situation was, and someone would say something and we'd all laugh, I would kind of hold back like halfway, that's kind of a problem. Like obviously,
yeah.
You shouldn't, any, like no one should have to be like subjected to that. But now like I feel like free. I can just like, you know, smile and laugh whenever I want. Honestly, this is amazing. Like I look in the mirror in the last week that I've had these, and it's just like something I never thought would be possible. My teeth were pretty poor. Probably, I don't know. Out of all my friends, I think I had the worst teeth by far I've ever met, really,
mm-hmm.
in my age. And I don't know, just from where I started to where I am now, it's a dramatic difference. So I recommend you and this to anyone who is in my position.
And we actually built all of this up here and bite down, and you can see it's nice overbite, turned way over that way. And even for me, who does this all the time, I mean, it's an amazing case. I mean, you look great.